What's happening, everybody? You know where you're at.
Yeah, you do.
And
did you hit record?
I. Come on, look at that.
Hey.
Who's not an amateur anymore?
Learning. You're learning. Boy. You're a good little computer guy, aren't you? Yes, you are.
Well, you know, coming from that flip phone, it's always tough to make that step. We're gonna get into Cryptic Winter Moon. Bone Grinder 1916. This has been recommended many times over, and I know I've made the comment in a couple of videos too, where I'm always like, "It's okay, dude. You can yawn. This is your
no.
This
I'm
is
not
your
gonna
pit.
Yawn. I can't yawn. I can't yawn this early.
Okay, just have another drink and
yeah.
But anyhow, I've made the comment before where I'm like, you know, if we don't get to something, just you know, keep reminding us. We'll get to it eventually. So here we are. Hopefully we'll dig it. I've previewed it just a little bit, trying to not, you know...
Punch me in the shoulder blade.
No, I'm not punching you in the shoulder
blade.
Punch
me in the shoulder
blade. I don't promote violence.
Come on, punch it.
Uh-uh,
punch
sorry.
It. No. God damn it. Freaking hurts.
That's actually a lie. I do think violence is an answer on some occasions.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of violence,
this video
is brought to you by Mike's Hard Lemonade.
Hard Mango.
Ooh, Mike's Hard Mango.
Hey, cheers, man.
Hey. Are
all
we
right.
done fucking around?
Yep. Here's some First World War metal for you. Any
yep.
day now.
I'm gonna guess they're gonna show a tank.
Of course they're gonna show a tank.
They're gonna show a tank. Watch.
I turn the volume down. It's just, there we go. You good? What do you think?
Yeah.
Dude, this is actually a lot better than...
So what do you call this? Blackened death metal? Blackened metal?
War metal.
Oh, this is a war metal.
Fucking war metal,
this,
man.
This is good.
He's saying how his gun spreads bullets like cancer. My gun, what is he saying, machine gun? It's hard to catch some of the lyrics there. My machine gun
spreads... Riddled with machine gun fire?
First World War, I mean, it's the Great War. I mean, that's why, and there's a lot of songs that are about that. I mean, you got Chemical Warfare, this is the war where chemical warfare was first invented. Like, that first scene where they had the guys and they were all wrapped up, that was probably a chlorine gas attack. And that stuff was nasty.
Nasty.
Fucking, I mean, really bad.
Yeah, I know.
Bone grinder.
See where I work? They have, we have, like, acid chemical.
Yeah, yeah,
and then
yeah.
We have, like, chlorine chemical, and they have it, like, right next to each other coming out of a thing. I remember this one day, dude was filling up a foamer, and it had acid in it, and he started pouring the chlorine right in there.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. That's like if you, what is that? If you mix, I'm not going to say it, but if you, there's two household chemicals that would be very easy to mix together that would create chlorine gas, and I almost did that in my toilet one time. I was cleaning the fucking bowl, because you know how my water, I got hard water.
Yeah.
I'm like, I got to get these stains out, and I mix these two, and all of a sudden I'm like, oh, fuck.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it was bad. I'm like, flushed it down. I'm like, oops. Yeah. So, yeah, chemical warfare, not anything to fuck around with. On a different note, this song is pretty badass, man. That part where the guitar came in, it was doing that.
Yeah, it came in very morbid.
And it had like that marching kind of a sound to it. Yeah, this is badass. But at the same time, the horrors of war are... That was a fucking horrible war, man. I know why they picked 1916 to be the bone grinder year, because you had... What did you have starting in the very beginning? Was it like February 1916? You had the Battle of, was it Verdun? Correct me if I'm wrong, but Verdun started early in 1916. And then you had the Battle of the Somme, which started in like the middle, like around July. The Battle of the Somme was farther east. And Verdun was mostly French troops, so that's why in the beginning you see the dudes, they had those weird looking, they almost looked like firemen's helmets, and that dude was like taking the shot. He could have been like a French or a Belgian trooper. But yeah, 1916, not a good year, man. You're talking the British Army took like 30,000 casualties one day. The very first day in the Battle of Verdun. Seriously. So what I'm trying to say is I can see why they picked 1916 as the year of the fucking bone grinder.
Welcome to the History Channel, everybody. We should call it Bowser's History Lesson.
I had a couple of drinks, sheesh, man. Okay.
Calm down.
I like this song. Yeah, you can tell, too. Yeah. How about we just finish this out, shall we? Then I won't say another fucking
word. Oh, you can't say that.
Word.
You can't say that. Let's just finish this out. That pissed off a Tool fan already.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It's fucking elitist.
They didn't like that. It's like, okay.
Fucking elitist. We're not trying to hurry up and press on. Well,
no, it's
just... when I say, you know, shall we press on? Or shall we? Or whatever I say. It's just to finish out this song. You know, we got to make it through.
Yeah.
Doesn't fucking mean we don't like it.
Ah, shoot me. Wow.
Any of these real metalheads, you don't get that kind of a thing from them. It's just the dickheads.
Ready? Speaking of dickheads.
Speaking of dickheads.
God.
Fire, but I find the stars.
Dude, this was... I like this. I like this. I actually think that's really cool.
Is it going to make it to your phone?
Yeah.
Good.
I think that it will make it to my phone somehow.
Oh, no.
Nope, no you don't.
I got another notification.
Oh, Jesus. No, I just think that's really cool the way that the old school, like the patriotic, you know, the propaganda songs and that stuff, how they incorporated that into that, into the song. Really cool. Really cool. Dig this one for sure.
Yeah. Wasn't sure I was going to like it, but you know what?
You're rolling the dice and look what happens. Sometimes you get, you know, they can't always be hits, but when they are, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there you go. Won him over on that one. Won me over, too. I had no idea what I was getting in for. Good recommendation.
Thanks.
Thanks for the history lesson, too.
Yeah, thanks for the history lesson. Now we all know about the beginning of World War One.
Actually, World War One started in 1914, but...
Well, you went off talking about the beginning of something.
Right on.
Cool.
See you guys. Thanks.